it won't bring him back.
Operator, are you all right? Your Delta Wave spiked for a moment. Ever since she...
abandoned you.
...was taken, Otis knows just what you need. A comforting memory from my data store.
Forgive me. This is who you really are, a Tenno. More than human, but once a child like any other. What do you
That's
remember?
Enough, Otis.
I don't think...
What the Lotus showed me. This Warframe knew Ballas. It tried to attack him. The order may be important for the Cypher. this? What are these? Some new sentient design?
Commit this recording. The codices within reveal the hidden weakness of your most feared enemy. My creations, my frames of war. Disease has taken your voice, but we've prepared the finest serums to treat you. Shall we pass the time with a game of Comey, like old times? You remember this game, don't you? Think you'll move in the old senses. Oh, this. I've had them fit you with a transference bolt. In honor of our history together. And look, look who hasn't left your side since you took ill. Look at him, old man. Look at your son.
Can he hear me? Father? It's me, Aiza. Do you remember me?
Of course he remembers you, young Dax. Which will make this reunion all the more tragic when you watch him die.
Ordis! What happened? When I linked to it, there was something there. A memory. Well, this one does. Might be why it's unstable. Ordis, let me look at the Vitruvian.
What led us here? You did, you vile blasphemies. Machines thinking, breeding. You were to bear us a new promised land. But when you arrived at that distant world, you knew that in time, we would bring ruin to it as well, as we had to Earth. And so it was, we came to war.
Ordis. Memory. If I can get close, I'll go in again and try to recover them. He's the key to finding the Lotus. I can feel it.
Forget the time I finally beat him. But now I'm thinking he just let me win.
I see. Well played. You served with distinction, old Dax. We commissioned a portrait in your honor, there, on the wall.
The sentient battle at Hall. I can't imagine. You were awarded the Lua Cross for valor.
You thought you could outplay me? I've had lifetimes to plan my defection. You spied on me, intercepted my communications. But I saw your move long before you took it. And so, we come to the consequences.
Will you follow in your father's path?
Of course. Father, you all right? Please, do something for him.
He will. And his children will. You see, these are the stakes of this little game. Each stone I capture will be another, and another, and another, culled from your subversive bloodline.
I couldn't breathe.
Ravaged outer colonies became gardens. We cultured the infestation, conceiving of a hybrid, transformed but only just. The Helminth was created, born to yield these new warriors, worthy of battle against you, the great and terrible Hun Hao. We took our greatest, volunteers or not, and polluted them with these cultured reagents. They transformed. They became infested. But only just. Their skin blossomed into sword steel. Their organs interlinked with untold resilience. Yet their minds were free of the infested madness. Or so we thought. We set them upon the battlefield, biodrones under our command. The Warframes, all of them failures. Surprised? They turned on us, just as you did. And so we had no choice but to commit them to grave. This is all you know, Hun Hao, but there is a hidden half. A secret that lies within a place forbidden to you and your kind. I speak of the Void.
Judgment has been visited upon their flesh.
Trouble concentrating, old friend? Look at all your Komi stones I've taken.
Father, do you remember your Shazin? Remember how you'd sing to us? Smiles from Jiran?
This one, a brother. These three, his children. And on, all of these gone to the Jade Light.
How thoughtful to remind him of his better days. Come now, your move. Only a few stones left. Aiza, looks like your father still has his sharp wit.
My father understands the game better than anyone.
Yet you couldn't understand why I give my secrets to our enemy. How could I betray my own kind? But you have never had to sacrifice your love for faith. Imagine to live forever with only one memory. Seeing the one you love die. But you won't have to imagine. A lovingly cultured infestation swarms within your blood. Your transformation has begun, reshaping you into a sacred surrogate of the unholy Tenno. A warframe with but a single, burning memory. It is a miracle.
But all miracles require sacrifice.
He's gonna kill him.
Valet.
Before the vain faith, our people held dualism as truth. That all things were of two parts, mind and body, consciousness and matter, of our world and the void. It was from there that our answer finally came. Distorted by vague horrors, we kept the Saruman's survivors within a secret reservoir. They were the missing half. Transference linked. The warframes the body. And they the mind. I give you now the coordinates and codes to this place. But do not underestimate these devils somehow. They did what we could not. We had created monsters we couldn't.
I know what I have to do. I don't need to hear it. My warframe is here. I just have to find it. You have relived this moment countless times. But our minds are linked now. We'll face this together. Poison he's given you. It has taken your will away. You are a victim as much as your son.
sorry, Iza. The time has come.
We are together.
I am honored to be your son.
Ballas did this. Not you.
Don't worry, old friend. I'm not going to kill your boy. You are.
Father? Father!
We had created monsters we couldn't control. We drugged them, tortured them, eviscerated them. We brutalized their minds, but it did not work. Until they came. And it was not their force of will, not their void devilry, not their alien darkness. It was something else.
Ordis, I'd like to hear her.
Now we fight on.
To release you from your torment, but it seems those devils
stop.
by me. Not even your Tenno Devil can discern.
I created you.
Maggot you are.
I am just the stone. She is the hand.
Where is she? Where is the Lotus? Done to you?
Nothing. This is what I am.
Drifting, gaunt beyond the bleak star. Mother, I am coming home.
No.